if people listen to what is happening in the courtroom,